Right then guys, today we are taking a look at the Lamborghini Huracan, which is basically, well, you know, it's similar to the other Lamborghinis in the game. You know, it handles well, not too bad. Just going to show you now a bit of the customization. It's got first for bumpers, well, first hoods is the 6 hoods. It's not too bad, good customization for this car. Next we go down and we're going to go into next it's the bumpers, which is 8 bumpers, so you've got quite a lot, just different tiles. Technically it's only 4 bumpers, but because you get the other different light tours, but no, it's better than nothing. And then after all these, so you get a little bit of an Italian flag, a bit bigger splitter, and then we go on to the front fender, which basically adds some more vents on the side. That's all that does. Wheel choices, you've got 4 different sets of wheels with like 2 different colour variants. Caliper colours. And then we got skirts, which is only 1 to be carbon, and you got the back panel, which is either louvers or you got the other ones. And then you just got this little wing in here. That basically does it. The interior is basically the same, not what that is, so yeah. Then it's gonna test the race and then check the top speed, and that's it for the video. So I'll see you in the next one guys. Hopefully you enjoyed the video. I'm out. Thank you.
Thank you.